The stars of SmackDown Live have something to prove tonight. They're going to leave it all in the ring because that's what SmackDown Live is all about.
Byron, put on a helmet, pull up your big boy pants. It's going to be a long, long night. Let's go.
It's Miss Money in the Bank.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dallas, Texas.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
Eager to capture the glory in combat befitting of a war. Got it.
Charlotte Flair, the ring tonight, so expect some styling and profiling.
What do you know about style, Saxton? Does your mom still dress you?
Don't talk about my mother. I'm not sure I've ever seen a superstar with the incredible drive of Ember Moon. How can she put that fire to work in this match?
Ember Moon is laser-focused on winning, and that's a huge boost to her in-ring confidence. She should take total control of the pace here and never let it go.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
Oh, solid contact there.
Producing a trampling.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Of all the lessons Charlotte Flair's learned from her father, becoming the dirtiest player in the game.
Here we go.
Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
That is a great reversal.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
Momentum. The big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
DDT!
Fight!
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once. Straight punch!
Jarring.
She's leaving the ring. What's gonna happen now?
And Ember Moon, too quick.
Two.
Now back to the ring. It's a full house here on SmackDown Live. We are jammed to the rafters.
Handstand.
Wow, fantastic ability from Ember Moon.
Here she goes.
She's calling for it.
She wants it one more time.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Charlotte's just getting overwhelmed.
That's not something you see often for the queen.
And Charlotte just manages to roll the shoulder out.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner, and this might be it.
She's got the loose, and the pin is broken.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Charlotte has found herself in major trouble here.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Charlotte needs to utilize some of that famous Flair stamina to get back in this.
I agree with you. Ember Moon on the attack.
She's showing some great effort. We'll see if it lasts.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Charlotte sure dodged that one. She did indeed. Drop kick from behind.
Ouch. Two. Three.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Putting it all on the line.
She's trying one more time. It clips. Find the nearest exit. It's over. There it is. Now the question is, can Ember Moon finish?
Open your eyes again to Ember Moon's tenacious offense.
Look at this. She's gonna get it.
One, two, three.
Ember Moon did it.
This is where we can see where Charlotte fell short of her legacy. Here is why you do not get in the way of Ember Moon's warpath.
This was one of those matches that had flashes of brilliance, but never quite lived up to all the hype. Good match overall.
Here is your winner, Ember Moon!
And there's your winner!
That'll knock Charlotte down a peg or two.
I think so, too.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.